what do you think about Michael Cohen testifying today? Do you think he's about this loyalty?
Well, he's a proven liar, as you know, he's a felon, served a lot of time for lying, and we're going to just go in and see. And I think you'll see that for yourself very easily. The Southern District came out with a scathing statement about him. So he's a liar, trying to get a better deal for himself, but it's not going to work. This case, by any other judge, this case would have been over a long time ago. We did nothing wrong, and that's been proven. Thank